The Airline Railroad has had its share of train wrecks. One of the most spectacular wrecks in history occurred in East Thompson on December 4, 1891. Early in the morning on that foggy day, four trains, all headed in the same direction, smashed together in the space of 5 minutes due to a dispatcher's mistake. Hundreds were injured and four locomotives wrecked, but amazingly, only two persons perished, the engineer and fireman on this train. The railroad, always keen to make a buck, began running tourist trains from Boston and New Haven to view the wreckage for the next several days.